Do you want to make website icon on desktop? Then you are at the right place, as we have the ways to do so. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. Just like one has desktop shortcuts for your often used programs, files or folders, Google Chrome, Microsoft Edge, Mozilla Firefox, etc. Browser users can also create website desktop shortcuts to open their favorite websites on Windows 11 or Windows 10 PC. Method 1. How to create desktop shortcut to open website. To create a website desktop shortcut using Chrome, Edge, or Firefox on Windows 11 or Windows 10 desktop, launch your browser. Open the web page whose shortcut you want to create. Click and hold the icon just before the URL in the address bar. Drag the icon to your desktop. The web shortcut will be created. Now, when you click on it, the desired web page will load right away. Method 2. Create web page shortcut using Create a Desktop Shortcut Wizard. To create a desktop shortcut to open a website or a web page directly, you can also follow the usual way to create a desktop shortcut and change its icon. You can follow this link for details. Let's say you have set Edge as your default browser. Right-click on the desktop, then select New, then select Shortcut. In the Type the Location of the Item field, type the URL of the web page, click on Next, give the shortcut and name, and complete the process. You may follow this link to change the icon of the newly created shortcut. Now, when you click on it, the web page will open in Edge. If Edge is not your default browser, but you want to open a web page using Edge, right-click on the desktop, then select New, then Shortcut. In the Type the Location of the Item field, type the following path: %windir%/explorer.exe microsoft-edge:http://www.xyz.com. Here, replace www.xyz.com with the URL of the site or the web page. Like we replaced that for the windowsclub.com. %windir%/explorer.exe microsoft-edge:http://www.thewindowsclub.com. Create web page shortcut for Edge. Click Next, give the shortcut and name, and complete the process. You may then want to change the icon of the newly created shortcut. Method 3. Make a desktop shortcut open in a specific browser. To make a desktop shortcut open in a specific browser, right-click on the desktop and select New, then Shortcut. A window will appear asking you to type the location of the item. Enter the respective browser text, or you can click on Browse, then select Chrome, and then click on Next. This allows you to launch the desired browser directly from the desktop shortcut. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.